Oak Street, Saley Avenue, South Catherine, and beyond the city of Plattsburgh to Keysville, Morrisonville, West Chazee. All neighborhoods and communities where police say desperate dealers were making a living.
You name an area, there are drugs there, people to be arrested.
Members of the Adirondack Drug Task Force brought in 20 suspected dealers. Of them, six women, many had prior convictions. All were booked on charges of selling and possessing a controlled substance. Four of them face additional charges for dealing near a school.
It's our goal to get as many of these drug dealers off the streets as we can.
The Clinton County District Attorney says authorities need the public's help. Here's some things to look for that can indicate drug activity in your neighborhood. First, a dealer typically has a lot of traffic in front of their home, so look for people coming and going. Especially pay attention if those short visits seem to be in the late evening and night. And if you do suspect something, call police without fearing retaliation by a suspected dealer.
They want to remain anonymous. We will not press them for their names.
In an effort to have more days like this, where several alleged dealers move from the community to a jail cell. In Plattsburgh, Kelly Morris, News Channel 5.